separate moves. This is called a kata. So we're now going to show you the first kata you need to get your second kata. Off we go.